Nice one. I, of course, am doing nothing but drinking beer, as you can see, because...
Boy, you got the good quality beer there.
yeah, that's the expensive stuff Steve so graciously supplied me with, if you can see that. But that's what happens when you don't know how to cast properly. Never claimed to be a professional fisher, Steve.
Well, you don't need 40-pound line either. That's for sharks.
Well, that is. I don't know.
That's for sharks, buddy.
I thought maybe there's some sharks in Wabamun.
No. They're called slough sharks, but that's it.